Godfrey Kazinda, also known as Young, was found in possession of counterfeit money. The suspect, who was paraded before the media, is currently being held at Mbarara Central Police Station. According to Samson Kasasira, the Rwizi Region Police spokesperson, the accused was found in possession of forged bank notes amounting to 2.5 million shillings and $46,200 in denominations of $100.
This man we have in our custody, the one Kazinda Godfrey, alias Yanga, is in police custody on three cases. The first being possessing forged bank notes, and this amounts to 2.5 million shillings and $46,200 notes in denominations of $100. The other case is theft of money that amounts to 14.8 million shillings.
The suspect is also accused of theft of 18.6 million shillings and also aggravated robbery of 121 million shillings, which he allegedly stole from the Muhame Finance Services manager for Kaberebere branch. Responding to the accusations, suspect Kazinda denied the accusations, saying it is a planned move to tarnish his name.
He was caught before, and he was given court bail, which he jumped. The third case is aggravated robbery, which was committed this year in August, particularly on the 11th, where 121 million was robbed from a branch manager of Muhame Sacco Financial Service.
He drew 2 million shillings from my Airtel mobile money at around 7:30 evening hours. After withdrawing the money, that woman called Fula took me to a room where I met other two women. She asked for the 2 million so that they can exchange it with dollars. When I gave her the 2 million, immediately police entered the room and arrested me. That's why I say it was a setup.
Police spokesperson Kasasira advised the general public to always deal with people with registered and known businesses to avoid being conned. He says Kazinda's accomplices are still being hunted.
Cases have been committed in different areas, so, and police has been tracking Kazinda, Godfrey, over these charges, but also other complaints from members of the public. And he was finally alienated in Sanga. That was on the 16th of November 2021, where still there were some transactions that was meant to take place, but police was informed. That's why police was able to get there in time.
Such offenses have been committed in different areas, and the police have asked people to be on the lookout and report such people. Kazinda was arrested in Sanga Town Council in Chiruhura District, where he had gone to make money transactions. Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.